When Michael was just a little kid, he used to walk round the garden. I mean, walk round and round in circles round the garden. You know, he never used to run anywhere, just walking all the time. And we thought it was a bit strange, you know, for a lad to be doing things like that. And one of the neighbours actually started calling him Speedwalker, you know, and the name stuck. And we've been stuck with it ever since, really. But, you know, he's my lad, he's my son, and I'm proud of him.
My name's Michael Fligh, and I suppose walking means more to me than most people. About a year ago, I was applying for a position at a professional race walking academy. But unfortunately, during a charity race, I actually collapsed and was rushed to hospital with a brain hemorrhage. The doctors told me to give up race walking for my own safety, I suppose, which was quite hard to take, as you can imagine. But the other day, this came in the post. It's a letter from the academy offering me an interview and a qualifying race in the next couple of weeks. So I decided, to hell with the doctors, I'm going to get back in training, get back out there. I'm a race walker.
Thank you. Well, today's the big day. We're here at the academy. This is the track that I'll be racing on if I pass the interview, obviously. So I'm about half an hour early, so I think I'm going to go and make my presence felt, as it were, and wish me luck.
Michael Fligh.
That's me.
Mr. Heath Clark Johnson.
Nice to meet you.
Well, basically, the interview was a failure. He said that I can't compete tomorrow. Said that if he was to let me, it would be basically an insult to the academy. Something. He started going on about my weight.
Michael did well during the interview, but he'd have to lose the weight before I'd take him seriously. There's some top athletes competing for a place here tomorrow. But sadly, Michael isn't one of them. He hasn't got a chance.
You spend your life being told what you can't do, you know. Just don't talk with your mouth full and keep off the grass. You know, don't slouch. Don't swear. This is the second time I've been told I can't race, and somehow it feels different. You know, it's like telling a bird it can't fly. This is who I am. I'm Speedwalker.